Strawberry planters are unique, space-saving solutions for growing strawberries. It is easy to use a strawberry planter, although a few basic guidelines should be observed. The design of most planters is based on saving space. Since strawberries have shallow roots and tend to hang, they can grow in strawberry planters, which have several pockets coming out of the sides of the planters. Planters and strawberry pots are available in a range of sizes. Before you buy a strawberry planter, first consider the amount of space available for it, as well as the desired yield of strawberries. Usually a single strawberry plant will fit in each pocket, and a few strawberry plants will fit on the top of the planter. Buying a strawberry planter is easy. They are available at most garden stores and online. The best place to obtain a strawberry pot or planter is online because of the selection and low prices. Strawberry planters are commonly made of terracotta, although plastic ones are available as well. It is simple to use various planters and pots to grow strawberries. Simply, plant the strawberry starting at the bottommost pocket of the strawberry planter. Fill the planter with moistened potting soil until the level of the soil fills the first pocket, and place a strawberry plant in the first pocket of the container. To ensure that the entire receptacle receives water, a tube drilled with holes, a piece of PVC pipe or a paper towel tube would both work, in the center of the pot, but not covering the drainage hole. Then, continue filling the pot with soil and planting strawberry plants in the pockets until the planter is full. Depending on the size of the strawberry pot, several strawberry plants can fit in the top of the strawberry planter. The soil in a strawberry planter should always be kept moist. Water the plants carefully to ensure that the entire strawberry pot is being watered, instead of merely the top layer of soil. Strawberries thrive in full sun, and can fruit from spring through early fall, depending on the variety of strawberry. As perennials, strawberries will continue producing fruit every year. To protect your planter over winter, move the entire planter into an area sheltered from frost, such as a garage. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!